Hello everyone and welcome to Panzer Corps. This is the Grand Campaign of 39. This is a Lodz, it's mission number 3. Well, what can I say? I just overstrained my artillery and I also been selfish and upgraded, no, not overstrained myself, because I'm going to have a lot of kills and there will be a few rounds where I have free fly and I can bomb, so I will try to see if I can get some extra kills with overstraints. Anyway, what else? Well, let's have a look at the unit. As you can see here in Lodz, we are going to have a Ragnar, also known as Oleg Dirk, and let's put it like that. It's much nicer. He will be in, oh, I can't remember, second or third round, but I already put him in now. And then down here, we got the second SE unit, and it's Gebirgsjäger. And I sold them, I got 117 prestige. Well, I think that's what happened. Nothing else to say. So let's go back again. The tactic here is very simple. The plane will go out, see if we can take out his anti-tank here. And this mountaineer will go up here and capture this city. And maybe he can reach it here with a little help from this artillery here. And this recon here will go up and capture the first city and then help Guzman in this direction here. Guzman and Brunjes will just go here and then go up. Ragnar will come down here and help. Yeah, I think that's it. When I enter here, I will just go straight up. Some will go left and a few will go up here and capture the city. It's probably some of these here. I think that's a tactic. So, I think we should start the war, and I will shut up.
Thank you. Thank you.